The idea is to create an artificial star by using a laser. Look at the image of that star, and they deform the mirrors until they get a nice sharp image.
I think we're all very proud to hear now from the customers that they like it, they use it.
It's a real success.